to the ring, from Columbus, Ohio, the Queen, Alexia.
It's a Falls Count Anywhere match, which means it will be legal to take the action anywhere within this arena.
That's right. There will be no countouts and no disqualifications, as this one likely ends up anywhere but inside that 20 by 20 ring.
And her opponent, from St. Petersburg, Russia, Wayne Noah.
Guys, as we all know, these Falls Count Anywhere matches can become incredibly dangerous.
That's right, Michael. In the past, we've seen these matches spill out into the crowd, where everything from chairs to tables to television cameras have been used as weapons.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Starting to fight out, guys.
Oh, nasty impact.
Looking for the win.
Harsh impact.
She's in the driver's seat now.
A second time.
Beautiful technique.
No doubt.
She goes for the cover.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Nice kick out.
What a stomp.
Good grief. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Look out.
She got her with a reversal.
Cut.
That's got to be enough to put her away.
This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
Yeah, unfortunately for her, it looks like her night is not going to end the way she hoped.
Thunderous slam.
She counters before it's too late.
We're looking at complete domination here.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Looking to finish things off.
Look out!
He's calling her out. She might have it. Got the reversal.
She has some reason to be concerned here. She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
You know, that's what you call a bad landing. We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Boom!
Oh, it's over. The rack attack comes.
Not the fall that hurts. It's a sudden stop at the end.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
That. Look at this. This could do it. And a kick out. Not even close on that.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
She is on fire.
Boom, what impact. Leg drop.
She dodges that one.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Look at her go.
Ooh. Insult to injury. Ouch.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Running clothesline.
Going to the top. High risk.
She's looking at it.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
Her opponent is clearly getting the best.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Damn it.
She's got her in her sights.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Keep your eye on this one.
A kick incoming. She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Ooh. Insult to injury.
Ouch.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. This is dangerous right here.
Look at this.
Harsh impact.
Boom.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
This is the beginning of the end. It doesn't look like she's going to get her to tap here.
Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping,
I think.
Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
powerful technique. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
Woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
That's all right, Cole.
Back in from the floor. She's in control. She's in full control now. Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. Something big is coming. Oh, what impact. This is not where you want to be. She might have it. What a strike.
Nice. Shot at that.
You can't believe this one's over.
Incredible.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in this. She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon.
Gross call there.
She is on fire.
Jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
She's got something in mind. This one's for good measure. Nasty impact.
And she looked like
we've got a cover. One, two. She's looking at it. She better do something fast. For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done. Look at her go.
Some good technique right there.
Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Victory is on the horizon.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
This could end it in a hurry. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Just breaking down the opponent. Ooh, nasty impact.
Big punch finds its mark.
Vicious strike.
She goes down hard.
She's going to be feeling that one for a while.
Putting it all on the line. One more look at it. You gotta believe this one's over.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
She goes for the cover. Two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
The Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history. Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic.
Here is your winner, the Queen, Alexia.
Alexa Bliss has to be happy with that win.
Hey, she was the better woman of the two tonight. It's that simple.
As usual, this Philadelphia crowd is beyond boisterous tonight. Thank you, everybody.
Things are about to heat up.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Look at this. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Thank you.